Hello there, I'm Brandon Beyer with Mark Frickland. We are doing a couple different things today. We're going to storm chase as the storms make their way to the state later this afternoon. But in the meantime, we're heading down to Norman. We're in Fast Unit 5. We're going to go to a bond hearing for Amy Blouse. She's a 37-year-old woman accused of having a sexual relationship with a teenage boy. Possibly could have the stipulations of her bond reorganized to some effect today. We'll find out more. We know that some of the family members of the victim may show up and express their displeasure for any sort of gratitude that may be shown to Ms. Blouse. Keep it on KOCO.com, and don't forget to monitor us as we chase storms this afternoon as well.